Hey guys, we are recording. We're sitting here in Tamworth at the Media Centre, and we've got Darlinghurst joining us to have a chat. Yay. Thank you. We're making do today because I didn't have a suitcase, didn't arrive in Tamworth, and we are making do with this recording thing. So we'll see how we go.
But you've got shoes.
I've got shoes. Boots. I'm happy. That's I've got all boots. Really. My boots arrived, and my clothes didn't, and neither did my equipment. So we'll see how we go. Tamworth has been fun so far. So what have you guys been up to in Tamworth?
Oh, we've been very busy. Yeah, we've had an absolute ball so far. Though we've been very lucky. We had the James Blundell and Friends show last night, and which was phenomenal. Like, just to see all those artists, it was just, for us, it was sort of mind blowing that we could be a part of it. So
wow, that was fantastic. So late night for you guys.
Yep. Wait, not me.
Not you?
No, I went home to bed.
We had an early one.
You behaved. Yeah,
I was exhausted. We started at like 5 in the morning.
Before we got up.
And yeah, so it was just insane. So by the end of it, I was just like, oh, I had half a glass of wine. I was like, I've got to go home. I'm going to
fall asleep.
Cheap drunk.
Halfway through the trip, too. So
we're
going
to
keep going.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. Yeah, yeah. Exactly.
So where to today?
We've just got a couple of interviews. So
The rest of the day to watch everybody.
That's awesome.
Yeah, then we'll head out and actually take advantage of going to see some bands and some people that we want to see play. So, my sister-in-law's playing later tonight at 6, so I'm going to get a chance to actually go and see her, which will be
good. Wow, that's fantastic. Where's she playing?
She's playing just here. Is it the Fan Zone?
Fan Zone.
Fan Zone at 6 o'clock. So
get around. Get down
Maddie
there.
Maddie Colville Walker. She's
awesome. Look her up. Look her up. After these guys.
Us first. No, I'm going to
So tell us a little bit about your music and things at the moment. What's going on?
We've just put out an acoustic EP last Friday, it's a live and acoustic EP. It's a live EP. That's it. Released 5 songs, recorded it live, and just some songs that you'll most likely hear on our upcoming album, which I think we're due for May, I think, like that, to release it. So yeah, we're all very happy with it and proud with it. So we hope everyone that see it, listens to it, or
I'm sure like everyone's well, already. Yeah, down. If you haven't got it already, get out there and grab it. Now, how did you guys choose the 5 songs? Did you fight over the 5 songs?
Close lines.
I must have missed that day at rehearsal. I'm
calling you're sick that day. Yeah.
Oh, is that one of them? Yeah, right.
I think they were just chosen from songs that I think, you know, the people sort of wanted to sort of hear. Like when we go to our live gigs, all sort of fan sort of favorites.
Yeah, that's
you know,
true.
You know,
yeah,
so,
that's true.
It's great.
We all sing and take like lead roles in songs and stuff, so it's a bit of a variation of that. Cassie's singing and Pagan Jazz.
Yeah, I think too, because
we're also in the band.
Because we are a four piece, we sort of had to, you know, early days realize that we had to all take on, you know, like on board some roles. So we're pretty good at being able to leave the egos at the front door and let the music serve itself.
Yes.
So
yep.
That's the main thing.
That is so good. So what's your favorite song? Do you all have a favorite song on the EP?
I think we're split.
Split.
Oh, on the EP, I haven't even thought about that.
Oh, the album's not out yet, so we don't know.
Can't spill that yet.
On the EP, I think
Carousels. Carousels.
Yeah, probably.
Everyone's agreeing. This is good.
This is the first time ever.
You're bringing the best out of us.
That wasn't even pre-organized. Yeah. I didn't even actually discuss that. So that was a real answer.
I've thrown these all in the deep end, put you all off. And is it just agreeing?
No, not at all.
We're going to take you around everywhere.
That's great. To it.
I'm
going to say, can I borrow some clothes? Yeah. I might have to get some dresses or something.
We've got plenty.
You can borrow ours.
I can borrow yours.
Yeah, I've got a nice too.
Lipstick. It's all in the case. can anyone get merch or album from you while you're in Tamworth?
Yeah, we've got it at a few places. We've got T-shirts, stubby holders, and our acoustic EP.
Yes.
And it's up here, isn't it? The Where's their official store?
I haven't been anywhere yet, but here.
417 Peel Street.
Yeah. 417, there we go.
So we've got some stuff there. We just got t-shirts delivered there. I'm pretty sure they went there yesterday. Also at the Golden Guitar, there's our CD and some t-shirts and study holders there. And any of the gigs that we're playing at, we'll have it there as well. So,
Perfect. So get on. And if they're not in Tamworth, can they get on your website?
That's a plan.
It's a work in
progress. Is our website,
So when we get back, we'll definitely
right now.
If you get on the website and it's not there,
it will be.
We do have a link though for the CD.
Excellent. So you can get the live EP.
Which is darlinghurstband.com.
There we go. Look at that. It's almost like it was planned. So where to after Tamworth? You're heading up with you've got your album coming out, you're going on tour or?
We've got quite a few gigs coming up, just supports that we're doing once we get back. But the plan was to focus purely on just coming here and getting the album done. But we have the rest of our team flying in tomorrow, and I believe we're having a bit of a discussion about the next 6 months. Wow. So,
got a team.
I know, dude, that sounds stupid. Sorry, we don't have an entourage, but it does take a team to do what we're doing.
It does, doesn't it?
So we always sit down collectively. We don't get a chance to do it all the time, but tomorrow that's our plan, to sit down with everybody and figure out our plan for the next 6 months.
Down in this heat and then...
I'm loving it.
It is amazing.
It's better than Melbourne. I'm fantastic. It's so much warmer than it was when I left. I went camping on the weekend and I was cold. I get here, I'm like, oh, I can camp here. This is fine. Camp some
more. Don't even need a tent.
Don't know. I had a fan on last night to sleep.
Did that arrive? The fan?
No, it was in the building. Yeah. it was attached. So. We're going to do some short interviews like this with these guys, and we're going to post these for you guys later on. But when you guys play next, we might come and do some filming, if that's all right. I may not have a camera, but, you know, the thought's there.
You won't just be standing there with just like that.
Just pretending.
Yeah, just pretending. You know, if you see somebody walking around festival with this, that's me filming, and you guys can all imagine it.
Yeah,
nice.
It's so much easier talking to you guys in person. I love it. Normally we've got a Skype feed between the two, and everyone usually comments and things. But this one's not live, so even if you have seen it, comment, because I'll be able to see them and pass the messages on.
100%.
Please do. Now, where can they find you on Facebook?
Yes, on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. It's all under Darlinghurst Band.
And
the website.
I'm sure your music's on all the platforms, Spotify.
Spotify,
Apple,
all those.
Excellent.
Not yet. No cassettes.
No records yet.
I think we'd love to do it.
That would be awesome. Who would buy a vinyl? Let us know in the comments when you're watching.
We've already had people ask us. I'm going to do vinyl. I was like, let us just get the CD out.
We just want to record this stuff and get it out to you.
Yeah, exactly.
Like vinyl tape. You know, the old VHCs. VHS.
I'm the oldest in the band. I know.
I still got a player. It's fine. I'll watch if you send it to me.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. I love that.
Well, how else are we meant to watch all our old videos?
Well, you can get them transferred now.
Oh, can you?
You can put them onto DVD.
That sounds like money. And
well, it does. But at the same time, there'll come at a stage where you won't be able to actually watch it.
True.
It'll conk out.
I have to go searching for my.
Maybe do it now.
Yeah, I did that with record players. Remember, they all sort of were going out and everyone said, oh, records aren't a thing. So I went around and bought heaps of record players, and now I've got heaps and you can still buy them.
That's great. Oh, no, there was a massive comeback.
True. Yeah, I can sell them. In my room, but it looks cool.
Yeah, of course.
Well, thank you guys for joining me. And I know that it's just been a shoved in the little corner. These guys are kneeling in the garden right now. So.
Yeah. Their knees are on fire.
This is the first time we've kneeled in a garden. I didn't mean it like that. That's gold.
And on that note, guys, we will leave you with it.
Cassie's a landscape gardener.
I didn't mean it like that, but, you know. Oh, my God. Bacon.
And scene.
Thank you so much for joining me. And we will see all you guys later.
Oh, my God.
Bye.
Oh.